insurable interest in a spouse, child, or parent. Insurable interest may exist between a creditor and a debtor, between an employer and a key employee, or between business partners. Insurable interest must only exist at the time of the application, not at the time of death. Beneficiaries do not have to have an insurable interest in the insured. The process of underwriting begins.